While Britain herself is supplying what she can from her limited resources. Food, of course, is out of the question, but motor vehicles for use in Poland form part of our own contribution. Much has still to be done.